anything involving James Krause. And I've reached out to them multiple times, saying, is this true? Is this accurate? And I'm not saying ESPN would not be accurate. They're very good at what they do. They're the fucking broadcast partner for the UFC, so I'm sure that they're not going to lie about anything. But at the same time, are we supposed to take their word for it? What if they're wrong? What if for some reason they're wrong? And we just went by what they said, or just made shit up?